Representative Gruenhagen, we're going to have to keep moving. Sorry, we're just getting.
Yeah, just one comment is that CO2 is not a problem. It's not a greenhouse gas. And to suggest it is completely anti-science, according to 31,000 U.S. scientists, some with 9,000 with PhDs. Please correct your comments. Thank you.
I've never heard a scientist say CO2 is not a greenhouse gas, but